Ariana Grande. And welcome to my house. Let's take a look around. So, like I was saying, hi everyone, it's me. And I hope you guys like that little, I don't know what to call it, but I showed you my house and everything. And today, I'm going to go to Nickelodeon Studios and pick up my last check, because all you guys know, I used to be on that dumb show, Sam and Cat, and obviously I was the star of the show, and that Sam, aka Jeanette McCurdy, like, she was so rude to me because I was the pretty one and the funny one, and she was just jealous that she's ugly and she smelled like armpits. So, when the show was over, I had a check I needed to pick up, but I was so over it that I didn't even go and pick it up. So, I'm gonna do that today because I wanna go buy some Chanel and stuff like that, and like some Starbucks. So come on with me to my little journey. Let's go. Wow, nice parking, Ari. That did such a good job. This is how you park, guys. Well, anyways, let's go and get my check. Hello, it's Ariana Grande. Do you recognize me? I used to be on the show Sam and Cat. And, I'm here to pick up my check.
Ariana Grande? Well, let me check my computer to see if I have the check for you.
Ew, gross! Get away!
I'll check in the back over here. See if you got a check.
Oh my god, this guy's so weird.
Sorry, it's gonna take me a minute. It's gonna take me a minute to find it. There's a lot of people's names back here.
Yeah, well, can you hurry up? I'm really not supposed to be seen at this building right now, so hurry up with your fat ass.
Are you sure you work for our company? I ain't find nobody named Ariana Grande.
Yes, I've worked at this stupid company for many years. How can you not find my goddamn check?
Well, sorry, ma'am. I didn't find you in any of our records. So, you're gonna have to take the train to the next building, okay? They'll probably have it there. I don't know where it went. So, yeah.
How useless can you be? Fine, I'll take this stupid train over here. God, like, when is the train even gonna show up? It's gonna take forever to get here! Ah, finally it's here! Jeez! Like, this place is so tacky. Like, why do we have to ride on trains? Like, there should be a bus or something. Even though I don't ride buses. Let's hurry this up! I need my check so I can go and get Starbucks! Finally it's moving, like, God. Ew, it stinks on here! It smells like childhood actors! Okay, guys, I finally made it here. It took forever. Ew, disgusting. Let's get this over with. Ew, it smells in here. Just like how I remember it. Okay. Is anybody here? Hello? Hello? Maybe someone's in the back? Hello? Hey, do you know where Dan Schneider is? Oh, so you don't want to talk, huh? How about I talk to your manager and get you fired? Don't underestimate me just because I'm an idol. Whatever, I'll go find his office myself. It's probably up here somewhere, so let's go. What the? Dan? What the heck? Oh my gosh! What are you doing? I just want to talk! I want my check! You didn't send me my last check from Sam and Cat! What are you doing? Oh my gosh! What is going on? Okay, I need to get out of here. Click it! Ah! Oh my gosh! Ah! What do you want from me, Dan? Oh my gosh, I need to get out of here, and I will be speaking to your manager, okay? Don't underestimate me! I'm finally here, everybody. Let's go inside. the way, peasants. Ariana Grande has arrived. Ew, what are you uglies looking at? Are you in line? Whatever, out of my way. Okay, I would like the Ariana Grande latte. Make it nice and sweet. Excuse me, what are you even saying?
Put barbecue sauce on my titties.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, so I'll make it myself. Ew. It looks like it's that time of the month, am I right? Anyways, move out of the way. Move! I'm gonna make my own latte. Move! Can you move, sir? Ugh, I don't know why the stinky man is in my way. So let's see. Let's make our own drink here. Just gonna... Hold on. Okay, put it right here. Okay, can you move? Okay, let's try this again. No! Okay. Oh yeah, there we go. No, I want more than that. No, I'm turning on the wrong one! Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, get all that in there, all that goodness. Alright, and we'll just add some of this stuff in there. Okay, trying to set up my camera. I think that looks good. Okay, guys, I'm all set up now. I have my Starbucks latte, and it tastes so good because, of course, I made it. And, I thought it'd be cool if I read the comments from my Avivi Life, whatever it was called. And, I want to see all the nice comments you guys left for me, so let's start reading them. Okay, so let's get started. So the first one says, well, at least the actual Ariana Grande isn't racist. So next time, watch your mouth, please, and thank you. Excuse me, I am the real Ariana Grande, so get your facts straight. And, when did I say something racist? I'm not racist, so what are you even talking about? Irrelevant. Okay, the next one says, shut the fuck up, you annoying girl, ugh. No. I'm Ariana Grande! Okay, next one. It says, Eres media retardsta no arahe. Okay, I don't know. I don't speak Chinese, so I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, next one. Okay, this one says, if one thing you're not fucking Ariana Grenade, you're sound like a fucking 7-year-old pussy girl. What does a pussy girl sound like? And I'm not 7, and I'm the real Ariana Grande. Get it right! Get it right! Last but not least, that's not Ariana Grande, like if you agree. It has one leg, boo-boo. So, I am Ariana Grande, so you probably liked it yourself. So, yeah. I'm gonna go home now. And, shout out to all you haters, and, why does no one think of Ariana Grande? Why does everyone hate me and say I'm not the real Ariana Grande? I am! Well, at least I have this donut here to comfort me. It tastes so good!
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
All those haters out there saying I'm not Ariana Grande when I clearly am, I'm gonna come and get you. You hear me? Don't mess with Ariana Grande. I will come and get you. I'm Ariana Grande. Don't